I met Jerry on my first day at the Last Chance Farm. Jerry had a funeral wreath underneath her arm. I mentioned how I'd heard it said, we're all slowly dying. She said, I'm just holding this for a friend of mine. Look at all these people, how'd we ever end up here? I swear to God I'd give my firstborn for one lousy beer. Jerry said you wouldn't talk like that if they took yours away. How the hell do you think I wound up in this place? The kingdom of salvation hangs upon a rusty nail beneath the proud old of a ship with golden sails. Let them have their revelations in the television light. The Last Chance Farm is waiting. Jerry smiled at me, looked down and ashed into her coffee cup. She said, I know this is killing me, but I can't give it up. Then her words trailed off like cigarette smoke underneath the door. Life used to feel so silly, don't feel that way no salvation hangs upon a rusty nail beneath the proud old painting of a ship with golden sails. Let them have their revelations in the television light. The Last Chance Farm is waiting. Jerry got her walking papers 2 weeks before I did. We made plans to go get coffee. She was gonna bring her kid, but I showed up too early, sat out smoking in the cold. I left a dollar on the table and left before she showed. The kingdom of salvation hangs upon a rusty nail beneath the proud old painting of a ship with golden sails. Let them have their revelations in the television light. The Last Chance Farm is waiting, but we still got to